Welcome back, everybody. We're back playing Arise. In our last chapter, we went and met with our girlfriend and had a nice romantic evening. So now we are on to, I believe it's chapter 6. Let's get started. We're in a weird... Ugh. I don't know if this is snow or what. Sounds kind of odd. So we ran away from our little group because they separated and we wanted to be with our girlfriend. So I guess... I don't know what we're walking in. It sounds like leaves or something. Let's head up this way and see. Uh-oh. Fruit. I look like I gotta do some jumping here. It says to look up with the camera, but I really... This is all I can do. Okay, so I can look up and down now. I can actually have a camera... A freaking camera angle now. Pull that down just a bit. I'm just gonna head up, I think, at this point. Nope, let me bring that down. Try again. These jumps are really, really far away. Maybe I can go up and jump down? That might help. Let's get this sparkly. Give us a memory. So our memory is I guess we decided we're just gonna live on our own. That's pretty cool, I guess. That's fine. I think I have to jump to this one. Oh my gosh. Oh wow. Alright, I think I can move. Let's move this. Okay, I can't go that way. Let's try to move this up so I can jump down. Okay. Huh? we made it. Good lord. So I have to really move these things up high. What if I can hit that other one? No. To get the jump distance that I need. There we go. And then... there we go. Okay. Light up the poof ball! Can I walk on that? Okay, we can. Oh wow. I'm surprised I hit that on that jump. This looks like something I can go to. I might be missing something. Wait a minute. Let's check up here. I don't know if I can go up this way, but let's check real quick. Make sure we don't miss any sparklies. I want to try to get as many as possible. Okay, I can't go up that way. Trying to get as many as possible in the first run. Oh, I really messed that jump up. That was bad. There's a sparkly down there, but I don't know how to get that. Maybe I have to jump on this one to do it? As it goes. Jump! Made it. I think I can make it to this one too. Ah, made it again. Now what? Here we go. I don't have much to comment on this world because there's really not a lot here. It's just floofy marshmallow looking things, and then these spiral staircase looking things, and we're growing a flower, which I guess is the baby. Oh, we're making the little baby crib. Ooh, bouncy. Oh, almost missed that one. Whoa. Am I supposed to jump to that? Can this go up any further? It can't. What happens when I go to- oh, it just goes down. Alright, so I need to come back up. Alright, we'll try to jump. Whoa, no, don't jump that way. Don't jump that way. I'm gonna miss it. Okay. I think I'm supposed to ride the little jet stream, but there's a bouncy over here, so let's check this. Ah, no! Oh, no, there's a memory! So I definitely need to go that way, but I gotta judge the bouncy steps. There we go. I've totally missed the bouncies and bounced right off. So what's this memory of? Oh, we're making little toys for it? Oh, that's cute. I could just do this. This is just fun. I like things that... I like the bouncy things in this game. Okay, so I need to take this air thing, I think. Nope, that is not it. I thought for sure that I could take that. It looked like a jet stream thing I could take. Oh no! Don't drop. More bounces. I think I can just bounce to this other one. Oh, make it! Oh, that was close. I think there's an achievement for bouncing on these things, but I don't remember how many times you have to do it. Whoop! Real high up. If you had fear of heights, this is not a good place to be. I don't think there's anything down this way. Okay, I gotta get to this bouncy pad. Ah. I almost missed it. Oh crap, there's something down. How do I get to that? Oh, I'm really afraid. Will this, like... Oh, okay, maybe that will take me down there. Because I don't think this chain thing will. How do I get to this, though? Alright. Let's see. Yeah, there we go. We're building a... Looks like we're building a house. Are getting ready to finish putting the preparations on the house. Oh no! I jumped, I bounced right off of it. I don't know where I was supposed to be going there. Are we going down? I don't think we're going down, I think we're going up. All right, hang on, let me get to this other bouncy one. Maybe we are going down. Yeah, here we go. I gotta bounce to this one. Little flower thing. Made it to the flower. Happening there. Oh no! Oh no, something happened with the baby! Thank you. maybe. We're going right into the next one. Okay, we'll just keep going then, I guess. I'll do this one too, since it didn't really give me a prompt. Oh, we're so sad. Oh my, oh, poor guy. He doesn't even want to walk. I feel bad for this guy. We got separated from our family because they had a fight, and we ended up running away. And then we got a baby, but then we lost the baby. This is just horrible. It's over. Can I go over here? No. I was trying to go in there because there was a light, but it won't let me. I guess we'll just walk the path. So what is gonna happen now? Everything's on fire. Oh no. This is our depression, I guess. Oh, we can roll back the fire. Okay. Oh, no, we can't. No, we can't. No, we can't. Go away. What the hell am I supposed to do here? Okay, I can't go into the fire. So maybe I have to just stay close to it? Without getting burned. Guess that's what I'm gonna have to do. I mean, guy, you can't really die, cause... I think I gotta climb on this? Can I? Can't. So what am I supposed to do here? Oh, I just keep going. I didn't realize that you could just keep going. Go right into here. Oh, my memories of being happy is getting burned up. And now it's gone. Oh, that's hot. Let's not burn ourselves. Climb that? Okay, you don't want to climb it? Can you climb? Oh, okay, I fell into something. I guess I fell into a pit. saw this thing, but it wouldn't let me climb on it. Why can't you climb on that? It really doesn't want him to climb on it. Which way do I go then? I have to go this way. There's no... I guess I can jump. And there we go. Alright, so this is... Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Oop! So even though the fire's at my back, I gotta... There we go. I see the memory, but I have no idea how to get that. Okay. Alright. I think I can jump it. Jump! Okay. I might be able to go back. Yeah, there it is. Got it. Alright, there has to be something. Let me... I know this is safe. Let me burn stuff and see. Oh, there we go. I can burn my pack. Okay, so let's go like this. I'll just make the fire follow me again. I think I have to jump to this thing. Not sure the path after this. Oh, here we go. I can take this. There's another. Looks like there's another statue. Oh, I have to. Alright, we'll go down this way. Oh, it was us with our little kid. Aww. Wasn't something to climb over. Okay, so I need to go. I don't know if I need the fire to burn. Okay, I can't go that way, so it has to do this way. Alright. I don't think I can swing to that. That's a big swing. Ah! Oh! Oh no, I'm burning. Yep, that was a burning. So much for the fire safety achievement. I just set myself on fire. Okay, I have to go down, so I have to find a good spot to be. Okay, I made it. Can I go down this? Can I go over here? Right here. There's something right here. The heck am I swinging to? Oh, this might be just to burn that stuff away, maybe, back there? I don't freaking know. Let's go back. Oh, not that way. I think that's what it is. So we'll burn away the... There it is. And now we can walk across that path. The only problem will be all these freaking monsters up here. I can't believe I let go. I'm an idiot. Get up there. Now just run. Fire will go on that side. This will go down this way, I guess. I don't like this level. This has gotten really sad really quick. What do I do now? Thank you. like how all of our memories have turned into ashes. This is not good. Okay, so we gotta climb our way out. You can do it, even though I can't see it. I know what's happening. Alright, so we hit two missions in one on this this video, but that's okay. And that's where we're at. We found the light at the end of the tunnel, so hopefully we'll get over our depression. Anyway, we're gonna stop it here, and if you guys like this episode, you know what to do. Please leave a like, share, favorite, comment, or subscribe to my channel to keep up to date with more videos that are just like this one. Thank you guys so much for watching. My name's Kitaro, this is ETX Gaming, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye!